The SendPulse chatbot builder allows you to not only create a Telegram chatbot with auto replies, but also create useful posts and send campaigns to your channel or group using the bot. To do this, you need to add the chatbot as a channel or group administrator. To add a chatbot to a channel as an admin, go to your channel settings. In the mobile app, click on the channel icon, then click Administrators, Add Admin. In the search box, enter the name or username of your chatbot and click on it. In the desktop app, click on the three dots in the top right corner and select Manage Channel, Administrators, Add Administrator. In the search box, enter the name or username of your chatbot and make it a channel administrator. You can add your chatbot to your group as an admin via the SendPulse settings or manually. To add your chatbot to a group as an admin via SendPulse settings, go to the Channels and Groups tab on the Chatbot Management page and click Add to a Group. You'll be redirected to the Telegram app. In the search bar, enter the name of your group and click on it. Set the permissions for your chatbot and click Add Bot as Admin. In the next window, confirm that you want to add your chatbot as a group admin. To add a chatbot to a group as an admin manually in the mobile app, click on the group icon, then click Add Members. In the search box, enter the name or username of your chatbot and click on it. Click on the bot's name in the list of group members and select Promote to Admin. In the desktop app, click on the three dots in the top right corner and select Manage Group, Administrators. Click Add Administrator or enter the name or username of your chatbot in the search box and click on it. Set the permissions for your chatbot and click Save. Your chatbot will be included in the list of group admins. In the Audience tab, you can check if your channel and group have been added as your bot's subscribers. Please note that the channel or group will be added as your bot subscriber in the SendPulse account when this channel or group has more than one subscriber and after the admin sends a message to it. To view the groups and channels where your chatbot is an admin, go to the Channels and Groups tab on the Chatbot Management page. You can also view the number of subscribers and copy the share link or invite link in a chat with your group or channel. To send a campaign to a channel or group, go to the Chatbots section and click Create Campaign. Select the group or channel where your chatbot is an admin from the drop-down list. You can send a campaign to a channel or group only on a paid pricing plan. Enter your message text and add variables and emoji. You can also add buttons, images, files, audio, video, and text. Enter your campaign name and select the sending time. For the Send Later option, specify your sending date and time. Also, here you can see your current number of channel or group members to whom the campaign will be sent.